And that S D E F S D S did not reply to passing.
Just reform the group if need be.
Yeah, let's. Well, let's take this first.
Right.
I guess Flip couldn't get his mouse to work. I've got work in about an hour and a half, so I'm going to log right after this.
Okay. Holy crap, you should see this. Aura. In a blast. I'm out like bad Chinese.
Microphone muted. Talking while muted. Microphone activated.
Oh, and you should see the blue coming out now. This is crazy. You're like almost oh wow. I'm just gonna back off and let all these bot like get.
Oh damn, Renari, you beat Tay in the leaderboard.
Oh man, am I number 6?
Number 7, I think.
Riding at 7 for hours now. Highest I've ever been.
Oh, this is interesting because like all the people that were blues almost have like all duplicate names as AD. That like that Chinese or Japanese. This is weird. And they're not even fighting. I mean, I'm like standing in the midst of blues and they're not even attacking me.
It's like Firebeard said, they're like the terracotta warriors. That cracked me up. That was good stuff.
It's crazy. Very flip. It's gonna be good YouTube footage.
Yeah, I definitely want those links. My other friends who PvP in other games.
Lord of all butts entered your channel.
What up?
Welcome back.
Thanks. So my mouse is dead. So,
turned it up fighting all these blues, huh?
Flip, you're not gonna believe this. Okay, so I'm at Ash.
Okay.
And all the blues are here that we were fighting before, and like all of the yellows, and they have almost identical names as the blues.
Oh god.
I wonder if that's what made DOS crash last week.
People just sitting here dead inside of Ash just watching the retarded amount of blues that are on that wall.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Oh, Tipper's here. Yep, Tipper's here.
Nimroz just whispered me again. He's like, yeah, we wiped them like 8 times at Drake and they just kept coming.
Oh, Nimroz is on now?
Yeah.
So did we lose BRK?
Yeah.
Damn.
And we never got it in the first place.
Well, I mean, did we lose that battle?
Yeah, by a lot. It was unfortunate. It was like four or five reds that came in and wiped us, and then they tripled that number immediately.
Well, really, we should have had the entire group in there.
Here they come. Didn't happen.
Yeah, everybody was fucking around over at Sedge at the time. And up at Aleswell, too. It was bullshit.
Yeah, that definitely didn't help.
Go down traps, guys. Slow this crazy horde. I wonder what kind of armor they're wearing. They're pretty squish, but...
Mm. Yeah, they are.
Really glad they are, because they're so friggin' many.
And they don't even, like, stay around. They, like, zap you once and then run away. That's what I'm saying. They've gotta be like bots. Look at that AP roll. Holy fuck.
Is red still at one bar?
Yep.
Damn. We have to take those two keeps.
Problem is, I mean, the people that they have that are on now, like Miraz, Nightmare, people like that, it's tough stuff.
Yeah, they can all, like, any one of them can just, like, 1v5.
Well, if we could get all these freaking... blue Asians to turn yellow and just...
I yelled out to that yellow Zerg, or what I assume are Asians, and I told them to get to BRK. But I feel like whatever computer program they're running on wouldn't hear that.
Yeah, they probably don't understand.
But it's going around the map like resistance is futile.
You guys watch Third Rock with John Lithgow?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, and they were like, greetings from the big giant head. I get this feeling like this is like being controlled by some crazy hive mind. They're all just weird. It's like the weirdest thing I've ever seen in a video game.
Yeah, same. Yeah, it's like Cyrodiil has become like a testing.
This is the apocalypse.
Right. It's like it's doing nuclear tests on an island without telling anybody.
Oh my god.
Now this is Zoss preparing us for one Tamriel.
Yeah, exactly. They're like band together, this shit's gonna go down. Some other crawler army entirely emerges and we all have to like suck it up and get together to kill them all.
Yeah. That'd be sweet actually.
This is good. Free AP. Let the bots,
you know what they did?
Yellow bots they're fight like, against the blue bots.
Like, oh, alright, you guys log on your AD characters and we'll kill each other and we'll level up faster.
Hey, maybe that's it, yeah.
Yeah, that could be.
I'm kind of wondering if these are going to be future accounts for sale.
Could be.
Could be.
I'm really glad they're here. This is fun and I'm getting so much AP.
Alright, as fun as it is to farm these Asian pugs, I have responsibilities today,
Beard.
Which is fantastic, so I'm gonna go 10 to
get to the left, more.
You have to go to work at 10, don't you?
That wall's almost down.
But hey, best of luck emping.
No.
That is a possibility.
Beard. I'm taking
later,
guys. I have to work, man.
Take care. I'm taking this wall down, too.
Oh. Okay. Heal him out.
I mean, I get AP no matter what, so...
UI error out of memory? Really?
Too many blueberries.
My game just crashed. I can get back in.
Kind of wish my mouse wasn't dead.
That would be helpful.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the store.
Yeah, go out and buy one, come back. We'll still be right here doing this.
I hope so.
Now's when you need one of those Amazon drones that deliver.
Oh man, that'd be sick.
Order it, and within an hour it drops it off.
Hell yeah.
That's so cool. Have you guys gotten deliveries from that yet?
I haven't, no.
I haven't either. No, now I want to order something arbitrarily just to see it, you know? I need some paper clips right now.
It's only available in certain areas.
I'm willing to bet it's in Houston.
Probably.
Or whores around here.
Microphone.
I'm a consumer.
These guys and are... How? This guy's beating on me. Only level 3 in PvP, but hit me for 9k radiant destruction.
Microphone activated.
Like, that's all. I'm looking at my kill screen. All the other hits they're doing are like 2, 3k. But their radiant destructions are off the. I mean, some of them get up to 11k.
Did I miss the tick?
What tick?
It actually brought me back to where I was standing. Newbie XIV. Newbie. That is weird. Newbie 14. That Kale. That's what it is. That's what that character's name is. Newbie 14.
I am Newbie 14.
He's a Khajiit.
He ain't no Khajiit, he's a robot. He's one of them robots.
Damn it, I have a ram, but we're over siege limit. Here it is, okay. It won't let me put it down. I'm gonna keep trying until someone's ballista falls apart or something.
Oh, we got a blue at the breach. Good. Got another blue to the inside left of the breach.
Dude, if we can get this yellow Zerg motivated, man, we can have imp in no time.
Okay, that's it. That's the ram. I need 5 more. Oh my god, it stopped letting me put it up midway through, and it said over siege limit. Still trying. Annoying.
What's the door at?
I don't have the percentage add-on.
It is at 45%. 42.
Okay, now put the ram up now.
40. Yep.
I've been clicking to try to make 39. It go for like 20 seconds straight. Just click, 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 click.
30%.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Well, percent.
I'm just ballistic.
Open
7, 5. Also, pack your stuff up.
Yeah, front's open.
a pushing flag.
That was weird.
There's all these firecracker sounds going off. I have no idea what they are.
Oh wow, there was a siege from two sides.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know that. Look at that, they all run to this flag stop and then keep running again. Gotta be f***ing bots. Holy crap.
Yeah, with as many people here, we still got
4K over 4. See how many of those bots run out. The only bots that came out to the outer wall was us. The humanoid. They didn't take their RAM.
Not mine. Mine got hot oiled to death. But it was so worth it. Right, we need to resolve the crown issue. We can't add more people or follow crown properly or anything.
Oh, who got it?
The system.
Oh, figures. Yeah, I couldn't switch it. I didn't know how to do that. Just keyboard. My bad.
Oh, go into your group and right click on it. On the person's name you want to give it.
Oh, all I had to do
was
click.
Yeah, but his mouse was dead.
Oh,
right?
That's right.
Like, yeah, dumbass.
Well,
it's simple. Just like ordering, disordering a new one from Amazon.
Yeah.
Go to the website and click. Damn it.
The last couple. I have two wired in a wireless. And I made sure I went and got them through. Best Buy, and I got the Panama Protection Plan with it. You know what that is, don't you?
The Protection Plan?
Yeah, the Panama Protection
Plan. Everybody drop group and we'll reform. I'll put up the thing till Flip gets back.
What's that?
It is, you buy the 2-year warranty for, I think it's $20, $24, and then
okay. Guys, I'll just type FD. I'll put it up for zone.
And then before the 2 years is up, you take it in and tell them something's wrong with it or whatever, and they'll either replace it with the exact same one or one that is like the next upgrade.
Oh. And it
extends your 2-year warranty for another.
Whoa. That's kind of like same thing with phone upgrades. That's just a mouse.
But I have a feeling that those other, well, blues might, or other yellows might push on their blue counterparts.
Well, you're going to Alessia.
Yeah.
Okay. And then up to some. gonna take a run around the keep here while we're here. Forgot I had this Frostmare. How pretty it was now that I got decent graphics. Okay, okay. Yep, everything here at Alessia is 100. East side.
Yep.
Alright, you gotta stop spanking car.
If there was like a giddy up version, I would switch to that. When I first saw it, I was like, oh man, I'm abusing the poor guy. I don't like the animation, but I don't like going slow either.
Rock, car,
microphone's cut.
Ah, weird. I was trying to put one up there.
Oh, I was gonna run three.
Anchor. hard to get one on there.
There's already a red up top.
Percent already. They don't make it very ideal. Rough. 14, 12%. 10, 8, 6, 4, 3, 1.
Combat prayer, go for it.
Guy just bailed right off the roof. Gave up. He didn't even try to fight us.
Got a red on the steps.
Yeah, we're gonna shoot him from up here.
Yeah, that was kind of. That was
kind of. What the hell?
Kind of unsatisfying.
Hell, you know, if he dies, he dies. It's all good.
It's Nimroz.
Nimrod, you're right.
Oh shit.
There's a bunch of them.
Got him down. You got Nimroz down.
Kirkos is upstairs.
Down on the back flag.
OMG.
You're down on the back flag?
Yeah, he just hit me with that fire bolt. I couldn't see him through the flag.
Get
I was
up.
Trying to hit him.
Get up. Get up, boss. Get up. Is there anybody
more
upstairs?
On this guy. He's crazy. Stealths, and then he runs and hides, and then he wrecks people.
Oh, there's one at the front door again.
Yeah. Damn. His stealth window is like so long. He goes invisible for like 10 seconds. That's him out there right now, beyond the breach. The one who was ganking at the bridge that nobody could catch out of like 8 of us.
Is again.
Yep.
Oh, it's gonna pop me outside too.
Oh, I'm gonna, yeah.
Oh
no, right?
My god, here we go. You ready, Rin?
I don't know, I'm in the loading screen. He's probably killing
me. I'm spamming buttons now as it is.
Yeah, this glitch sucks. I've gotten killed twice.
Been like this since never fixed.
I got him.
Okay. Must have been extremely satisfying.
It was.
Yes.
Okay, cross swords on the waypoint. Get there.
As soon as I can see the map. I do notice the we have in group.
Alright, swords disappeared. That's weird.
Still in the wall building loading screen.
Alright, BRK farm.
I hope I get my tick.
Oh, yeah, you would have.
Microphone muted.
That was the O tick, right? No, it was.
Morning. Oh, I've been out here for a while.
Talking while muted.
Oh, they're picking us off from behind.
Doing. Look at your needy
talking
little
while
witch.
Muted.
I did too.
Talking while muted.
Tell him to chill out.
Talking while muted.
Hey, whoever's heading towards BRK, you got two blues right behind you.
Okay.
Haven't been up all night.
Talking while muted.
Went to sleep about. After that, got home.
Talking while muted.
I'm a male.
I believe
talking
it.
Talking while muted.
Actually, believe it.
Talking while muted.
Now watch. So like.
Talking while muted.
Duke.
What the fuck are these guys doing? Like they don't run out of shit. Oh my god. They just sat there fucking healing himself for like a fucking hour. Then they're unloading flares on his face.
Talking while muted. Talking while muted.
I got another hour-long load screen.
What the fuck? Fucking Nymeraz. What the hell?
Talking while muted. Microphone activated. Microphone muted. Talking while muted. Talking while muted.
Let's back through the edge.
Talking while muted. 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 Talking while muted.
Right here.
Talking while muted.
I wish that group of yellow pugs would come, Japanese pugs would come help.
They're at Ales.
Yasmei entered your channel.
Hey Aqua, is that you?
Huh?
I think Aqua just joined. I talked her into getting TeamSpeak.
Oh.
I'm not sure if she has a mic. Oh, she doesn't. Okay, but now she can hear us. Renari, now I can yell at you.
Sorry I yelled at you about repping the wall, Aqua. I was just pissed off.
I told her you can join an ever-expanding group of people who have been angry whispered by Firebeard. Girl.
Well, it, you know, I always type in caps when I'm running so people see it, and then whisper people it's in caps, and like, oh my god, he's yelling at me. Really not.
Microphone activated.
I really think our best bet at the moment, I hate it that we'd have to ride back to Alessia to go defend Ales for AP. Because Nymeraz and that group, they're just going to keep wiping us while we're trying to see.
Joel entered your channel.
So nope. I'm gonna make that call that we go back to Ales. Bend that, get it. Build up our AP and hope that that group pushes across Shaman.
Guys wanna go help at Fort Ellswell. Ellswell or whatever you said.
Yeah. That's where we're going.
Alright, sick.
I'm still, it boggles my mind how people like Nymeraz that are always can afford the mats, pots that they go through, pull off the crap they pull off.
I bet some of it is they're using actual money to buy gold. I mean, really, to have that sheer amount, I'm skeptical that they really have that much game time, especially if they're always here.
They just buy gold off the sites, real cash.
I bet it's not even that expensive. I mean, like you said, they're probably farming out these accounts that we're fighting tonight later on.
Like, how do you know that you can trust the person to give you the gold when you pay for it?
Count, man. So many people get scammed.
It took me a long time or a while to be a millionaire.
Yeah, I don't advise anyone to buy cash. It's the biggest scam. You lose heaps.
Yeah.
If I read your mic's cutting out a little, you have a wireless one, right? Maybe the battery? I don't know.
No, it beeps at me when it's getting. It beeps at me when it's getting low.
Wireless seems like a pretty sweet deal. I could go get tea and still listen to you guys.
What the hell? Dude, you're pissing me off.
Microphone muted. Talking while muted. Talking while muted. Talking while muted.
Cold fire unloading. Adios.
What do you need?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that thing's doing work.
Love them.
They're
so
standing
much.
Right in the middle of it. They're starting to run
talking
now.
Talking while
Chris.
Muted.
Whoa. Boy, they one thing they are good at is setting
talking
up counter siege.
Talking while muted. Talking while muted.
Like they're dead on, man. They'll get
talking
three or four
muted.
Counter siege on one target in a heartbeat.
Talking while muted. Talking while muted.
Yeah, they're like this termite hive mind thing.
Talking while muted. Talking while muted. Talking while muted. Talking while muted.
Food check, guys. Mine just wore off. Don't let it happen to you.
Was there a tick at the keep we were gonna miss?
I'm gonna run back and find out.
There's some guys on the right. East?
Ah, they're hitting up there. We're not gonna get it yet. They're up on the north wall there. Where are they hitting though?
The dirt.
I'm gonna rep this.
Oh, they're hitting the damn corner again.
Oh no, they're hitting this curve part.
But look, they're hitting the corner like crazy too.
Yeah, I didn't say they were smart. All right, let's. They
good
just
job,
plow
good
through.
Job. Yeah, we fucked them.
3.7. Alright,
see if that gets their attention.
You wanna go for bleakers? The middle there. Red's pretty strong at the moment though.
We should took it. What? Great minds think alike.
Bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
All Alright, let's go. Move out. Bleakers. Bleak, bleak.
There's a couple of guys here. Yeah, three or four.
Kill them.
Oh, they're on the platform. Fuck, our whole fucking... Everyone's rocked up here now on our team. Gonna drop pretty quickly.
Red's incoming, front porch.
Who is this Zelva person? They know they're right on the verge of being kicked from the group.
OMG. Oh, y'all are so salty.
Now we just don't put up with bullshit.
Correct. Is that Yoda?
Microphone muted. Muted. Talking
get
while
the
muted.
Porch, guys, get over here on the wall, not the porch.
Talking while muted.
Problem solved.
Talking while muted.
Microphone
activated.
After I said getting imp is the best way to do that, he whispered me and said, "Lol, no." Or he's just some noob.
Maybe he's a red. He wants you to go fuck with them instead.
Are they troll repping this? Oh, they are.
Oops.
Did that do the job? That did the job.
Break the troll rep yet?
Yeah.
No, hell no, I can't get him. He's in shuffle. Can't hit nothing in shuffle. Fucking retarded.
Still here. I went inside.
You wanna nerf the Sork shields, the 6 seconds, and cut them in half in Cyrodiil. But give another class the ability to dodge 100% of the time.
It's not 100.
It's a fucking
100. I'd say the Templar's a bit more OP at the moment, though.
It's the roll dodge when he uses shuffles, what does it?
Like I said, they fuck Sorks in the ass.
I see some reds riding in, getting into the keep from that side. We have a couple, we could put some gankers over there.
Oh,
opposite
what?
Of where we're sieging.
Oh my god, did you see what Zelda
did
just said
in chat? At his door.
Hey, you getting one? That's one we won't have to dick around with in the keep.
Oh, yeah, he made it in the door somehow, even
uh-huh.
though every time I try to get in the fucking door, it never works. These people run to the door and are instantly inside. I can go up to the door and spam fucking E for an hour before my dude ever goes in.
go. Anyone have Warhorn or Barrier? I guess not now. What the fuck is hitting me? I can't even see the AoE circles on the ground.
Caltrops seem to mess with the AoEs.
Is he shooting down? Alright, does anybody have Barrier or Warhorn? Anything? Really, guys?
There's a red from the outside on the right.
They got the oils.
We're just fucking
everybody's
dying.
Everybody's gonna
here.
Stand out there and look in the door.
Well, dude, cause we don't have anything. We have nobody's running any support shit. You can't just run in there with a. I mean, what? How many Templars we got? Two? Three? Hale, you're what? Stam Templar?
We need to res all these dead folks, or we're definitely gonna wipe. Alright, guys, don't go on the breach and stand there, for the love of God. I don't have enough soul gems for that shit.
Let me get over here out of the way where I can slot fucking Barrier. At least we'll have something.
Wait for this other door to come open
that
and
could
we
be
can attack from both ways.
First thing that somebody should say
another
was, you know
open?
What, let me slot that. Yep. Any
can
kind of fire
the door, it's a bit
or...
easier.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
Other doors open now as well.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, I didn't hear what you said the first time.
The front door or the side?
The big back door, the platform.
I thought you said the other door was open.
It was.
Oh, that whole group's here. That whole group's here now.
I guess they are ripping the door fast, huh? Unreal how much damage those oils do. Wow.
Yeah, I can't stand that shit.
I almost have Barrier. Alright, come stack on Crown on the left. What the hell? How did a Cold Harbor hit me Ballista Bolt when I'm right here?
If I did a shot every time you said what the hell, I would be in a coma right now.
Alright, come stack on... Guys, come over and stack on Crown so I can give you Barrier. I don't know how I lost 3 ultimate in the time. Here we go. Can I get people on Crown? Please? Scoot forward a little bit, Renari, right here in this group. People don't want to fucking come to me, we'll come to them. Renari, come on. Renari.
Microphone muted.
Come on. Hail.
I'm fucking standing on you, man.
I know, but like nobody. There we go. Let's go. Push all the way through, straight through. Come on through, come on through. I got heals. Combat prayer.
Come up
on.
The top, run up the top.
Come on.
There's a few guys.
Get on this flag.
Talking while muted.
He's down. Stack on the flag.
Activated. Microphone muted.
There's a shitload of them up top. Alomar and a few other ones.
I'm surprised we're not getting oils dumped on us already. That was a missed opportunity for them to wipe us. That murder hole up top, you know.
Hold on.
Talking while muted.
They got overran by all the fucking pugs that ran in here with us.
Like, I'm...
Hey, they're useful.
I streaked through them. I froze three in place and then proceeded to hit combat prayer till I ran out of magicka. I was like, come on, get in here.
Talking while muted.
Microphone
activated. Let the wife everyone else to get in. Just want to continue on to the next keep.
Absolutely. Take the mine first.
Yep.
Dale Aqua's talking to you.
I'm getting to the gate.
There's a blue outside the door we're having to deal with first.
Yeah, I'm just looking for gankers at the gate.
Right fucking here, and he's hard to kill. Aye. Yeah, already. Three of us. He's a vampire. We're having a hard time killing
there's
him.
There's a few guys at this gate.
Yeah, they're kind of chilling out here.
For us. Pushing up now.
Hey, we've got a huge pile of pugs falling. Or they were.
They're running back to the mine.
Yep. Get on him. I just threw barrier.
Aqua, come this way instead. It's shorter. I just came this way to avoid that ganker back there.
He just dropped a standard right in the middle of everybody because nobody was pushing and fighting. They're just working everybody over. Everybody clumped together right behind that tree, and dude dropped a standard and just
microphone muted.
It's embarrassing, man. Really embarrassing. The res back through. Try to get everybody back together at the gate before we go through.
Microphone activated.
Hold up at the gate, Renari. We get everybody together.
Yeah, I just wanted to get eyes on it to make sure in case they started pushing out through here. They're lurking, of course they are.
Gail, dude, just leave it alone.
They'd rather get points for items that actually do anything. Won't that be nice? We'll at least be safe until like 3:30. One of our group is just running right up to it, like, hey guys! And now they're running away.
I just took one out that was up here on these rocks. Well, let's build our D-tick for this gate. And Chalmin's so hard to take. Anybody got any suggestions?
Cappuccinos? Let's all go to IHOP.
I can put down a tent for us. Might help with all these people not in tears.
Yeah, well, we actually have to take the mine first.
Yeah. Take the mine and then, oh, get this good.
Here we go. Now we can take the flag. That was... Why was that so much easier? Okay, guys, stay right back here. Set up some trebs and knock that tower down. Fucking...
I could set one up on top of here because that's probably out of the
range. They're pushing right in the middle of us right now. No, we can't do this. We can't go up against them here at Chaw. There's just no way. I haven't even looked to see what the... Oh, yeah, wow, no. I mean, well...
I got capture Fort Dragon Claw.
Well, in doing all that, we lost Ash. So let's get back to Row and hit Nickel up.
Gilby, how is it there at Ash?
It'll be fine. It's the soft blues.
Oh, the soft blues. Got so many creepy names for that group. Horde, I should say.
I mean, there's quite a few AD here. It might go either way, but...
Still going in zone. Tell with those people.
Ignore.
Oh, cock talk though. Doesn't enjoy it. Thereby want you all to know that I'm passing active Dolmen just for our loved.
Hmm?
Passing by an active Dolmen so you know I like people if I'm willing to do that.
Like to get imp before fucking 5 o'clock tonight.
We're into Fort Ash. Get to Fort Ash, there's a big open fort at the moment.
I ran into the keep just as the entire blue wave was surging back out and we met in the middle. It didn't go well for me.
Yeah, I'm standing above and watching it.
Yeah, I found out there was about 30 on the stairs.
Oh my god, there's literally 12 of them repping, like, simultaneously.
I don't know how they even got the wall with this many blues.
They got that wall up within 4 seconds. That was horrible to watch.
I'm busted. I was standing inside their fort after they took the wall back. They're gonna come down to that temple now.
Wow, these people all need to drink their coffee and open up a fucking game man. They argue about stuff they don't know about. I'm like, have some intellectual humility, realize that you don't know it, and ask. Get here and you guys have already breached. Voila.
We need to take this fast. Hurry, hurry, guys. Back on flags.
Microphone muted.
Yeah, but if we get this on our side, then we can defend from inside. Might stand a chance. Smash this wall up quickly.
Microphone activated.
Get this thing ready to defend.
Go up top and have a watch. All those people out in 4-dash should probably try and push back here.
Sure they're coming?
I'm not 100% sure, dude, but they had like a massive army at that one. They're probably gonna push straight down for this. Especially because they knew we were fighting here.
There's one.
That's where I'd go if I was them. Here they are. Fuck, there's heaps.
Type in group chat, get oils ready.
If someone will repair my cold fire ballista, I'll give you the repair kits. Don't want to have to stop firing to do it.
I got you.
Looks like we're actually going alright out here.
Getting pushed back, we're good. Never let these things fall apart. If there's an option, I'll repair it.
All Oh, I was repairing the wrong one.
Well, you're helping fire, helping somebody. Buckler.
Hail, the dude's just trolling you.
We are running these guys right back to full deck.
Oh. Ignore him too. My ignore list is getting full.
This army might be able to take back Fort Ash, actually. Pretty, getting pretty big on our side. They're running back to Fort Ash because they lost. Come to the south.
Hmm? What point? Where are you?
In the south side of Ash is where everyone is at the moment. We've got a huge team, we're gonna take blue here probably. I don't know if we can actually get in there.
Well, I'm going to the mine. That's where I put the waypoint marker.
Join you there. Top of the respawn.
I'm riding through the ground. Why? I don't know. One blue behind us. Mine, people. Oh, he headed back to the keep.
Boy, there's some fucking counter-sieging little bastards, aren't they?
Fucking... There's some blue behind us. There's a few. Pull back, pull back. There's heaps of blue rushing.
Alright.
You're gonna get crushed if you stay.
Yes.
Well, I think everyone's gonna get crushed from this. The whole team.
Guys, those who are sieging up at the front door, pack it up and get ready to fight, or hide. Reference, don't see.
I'm gonna go turn my quest in.
At Ales and defend Bleakers. There's six, seven siege there right now. feel like I'm spinning plates.
That's just great. Aleswell's lit. Bleakers is lit.
We're in good position to go defend Bleakers if you guys want us to. Starting
to win at Fort Ash again.
How are you going to defend Bleakers? Like, how are you going to get there?
Well, I'm dead right now, so I can res at Ales. Oh, it's gone.
Kent disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, we actually won that fight at Fort.
At Ash?
Yeah, Fort Ash, we're taking it back over.
Oh, okay. Get in there then.
We need to get the siege back up. It's just a massive open battle at the moment.
Holy shit! I can't even move! Oh. I don't know what you... Are you sure you're taking it? Because they got the bridge locked, or the gate locked down.
Come over to the sort of west where the mine is.
I can't, because they got the gate locked down.
Oh, do they? Oh, so we're winning in here. Well, we're not winning. It's just an even fight. Probably just blocking everyone from coming back. That's why we're starting to lose, I guess.
Hey, can I get an invite?
Type FD in zone. Oh, it's you. Dankle Seed!
What up?
You just called me a smartass earlier. That's a little ironic. Get a tricked out new mouse with lights and all that stuff.
Actually, yeah, I did.
The ergonomic is all get out. I hope so.
Actually, I don't. I wasn't called a Panama Protection Plan, but it was.
Probably was not.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Yeah, it's like a two-year. Yeah,
it's a fucking sick fight, man.
Mm-hmm.
So many fucking people here.
It's a sea of blue, man.
They're also
we're
there.
Holding strong though, man. This little squad I'm with is just, we're just not dying.
Well, we don't
this
even
can
have
also to... get like, it's sort yeah, of we... just, it's probably more the middle, just direct south now.
And we don't have their keep flag, so they're just gonna keep coming.
Yeah.
Let me guess, nobody's behind me. Fuck, stop hitting me with your fucking arrows!
Yeah, those arrows are fucked.
No, it's just this thing, man. Anytime I put down siege, everyone leaves. Like, dude over there on his meat bag, his homies are right there with him.
Guys are with me right now. Don't scatter. We have to stay really close-knit to fight this. Start to scatter, they pick us off. Close, stay close. Stand tight. Act like you have to touch or you'll die, because that's true.
Oh, we're gonna lose here, I think. Push to the southeast to group up again.
I saw you. You're good.
I'm gonna put down a tent for us. Not really good at the tent, so anyone's got some good ideas where to put fuck.
Back on crown, guys. Stay tight. I bet Yoda's here. Probably loving this.
Here we go. Here we go. Now we got some barriers.
Oh, I got tent down. In between the gate and the castle.
Much.
We can defend this tent, then we got good support.
No, if we can pull back and defend the gate, we'll get a huge tick from that. Pull back to the gate.
Well, that's where the tent is anyway.
No, the tent's not at the gate. We gotta be in this area of the gate up here. Build up the D-tick. Oh. Up top. Ballista. Ballista's up top.
Like Gimli over here. 36, 37. That one counts as two. No, what did he say? That still only counts as one. Killed him on top of like a.
Dude, I just Dawnbreakered these guys and nothing happened. Nothing. They didn't fall down, nothing.
Couple like queens,
three kids.
They're a lot harder to kill.
I'm telling you what, we gotta find the leader.
Put put down another fucking camp then behind this gate.
Did we get a camp up? Oh.
Yeah, I got one up.
Yep.
That's my last camp there.
Yeah, I gotta restock on siege.
It's in a good spot though, because we can kinda hold it this time.
Okay, so Zuichi, that's one of the ones that is not squishy. Zuichi takes several people to kill. Trying right now.
Getting 12 AP for these guys.
You're in the gate. You're in the gate.
Nice.
Not even worth it.
Camp's at 20%.
The Marmor would have destroyed the Malabal Tor mainland with their storms if it weren't for you.
Someone else go to camp?
Yeah, I do.
You wanna put that down? Put it a bit further than the last one.